गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट ऑफ क्लास फोर्थ, हाउ आर यू? ओके, टेक योर वन रफ कॉपी एंड पेन सो दैट एट द टाइम यू आर वॉचिंग द वीडियो यू नोट डाउन द थिंग्स एंड इफ देयर एनी डाउट यू कैन नोट डाउन योर डाउट्स आल्सो सो दैट इन ऑनलाइन डाउट सेशंस यू कैन आस्क योर डाउट्स विद मी. Okay, student. In my previous video, we are discussing the natural resources. Is it clear? In my previous video, we are discussing the natural resources. So, we are discussing open page number 64. All of you, open page number 64. See, now when we are talking about the natural resources are divided into two parts. Okay, when we are talking about natural then it is divided into two parts, that is your renewal and second one is non-renewable resources. See students, what is the common thing is whether we are talking about the renewable resources or whether we are talking about the non-renewable resources, both are present in the nature. Okay, both are natural resources, but in the case of a renewable resources, their stocks are not going to complete. Ye itne excess amount mein hai. For example, here sunlight hai, water hai, sunlight hai, soil hai. So these are without this life is not possible. ठीक है, इन नेचुरल रिसोर्सेज के बिना लाइफ पॉसिबल हो ही नहीं सकती. एंड देयर स्टॉक्स आर नॉट कंप्लीटली फिनिश्ड, दे आर प्रेजेंट इन एक्सेस अमाउंट. ओके, एंड व्हेन वी दीज आर आल्सो नेचुरल रिसोर्सेज बट वी से देम एज नॉन रिन्यूएबल रिसोर्सेज बिकॉज दीज आर आल्सो प्रेजेंट इन द अर्थ. ये भी अर्थ पे प्रेजेंट है, डीप इन साइड द अर्थ. ठीक है, दीज आर प्रेजेंट डीप इन साइड द अर्थ, बट in case of a non-renewable resources, once their stock is completely finished, then because it take more than thousand or even years to form such type of a resources. So student, if their stock is completely finished, you cannot replace them. You cannot replace them within 1 week or within 6 months or 1 year, 2 year, 10 months, क्योंकि इन नॉन रिन्यूएबल रिसोर्सेज को फॉर्म होने के में हजारों लाखों साल लगते हैं. ठीक है, तब ये रिसोर्सेज हमें मिलती हैं. तो दैट इज द डिफरेंस बिटवीन दिस एंड दे आर फाउंड डीप इन साइड द अर्थ. दे आर फाउंड डीप इन साइड द अर्थ और इस रिसोर्सेज को फॉर्म होने में हजारों लाखों साल लगते हैं. ठीक है, वंस देयर स्टॉक्स इज फिनिश्ड दो सो वी कैन नॉट रिप्लेस देम क्विकली, हम इसे तुरंत रिप्लेस नहीं कर सकते. इज इट क्लियर? नाउ सी, ओपन ऑल ऑफ यू पेज नंबर 64. टाइप ऑफ नेचुरल रिसोर्सेज, नेचुरल रिसोर्सेज कैन बी डिवाइडेड इंटू टू टाइप्स, दैट इज रिन्यूएबल रिसोर्सेज एंड नॉन रिन्यूएबल रिसोर्सेज. And renewable resources, these resources are those that can never get exhausted or completely finished. The same thing I told you when I explained you renewable resources. And for example, their example are light. We are getting light from the sun. For example, we are getting light, what is written is light, and from where we are getting this light, student? We are getting this light from the sun. We are getting this light from the sun. Now, student, wind, air is all around us, and you also know that a layer of air which surround the earth is known as atmosphere. Is known as atmosphere. Is known as atmosphere. Okay, and after that it is given water. Water, percentage of water on the earth surface is 72%. It is 72%. Earth is covered with the water. That is the reason we also say our earth as a blue planet. We also say our earth as a blue planet. Okay, after that, soil. See, without soil, it is possible that the plants can grow, because we all know that the plants grow in the soil. Because we all know that the plants grow in the soil, and soil is a home for many insects. And is it clear? It is the home for many insects. Some of the animals are living by making the holes in the soil, or wo log burrow banate hain soils mein rehne ke liye. Is it clear? So that is the reason soil is also very important. If there is no soil, if there is no soil, then it is possible that green plants, you are able to see green plants on the land. The answer is no. Without soil, no plant can grow. Without soil, no plants will grow. Okay, student, without soil, no plants will grow, because plants grow in the soil, And when we divide the living organism, at that time I explained you, it is divided into three parts: plants, human beings, and animals. Okay, when we are talking about the living organism, it is divided into three parts: plants, human beings, and animals. And we know that plants are known as producer. Plants are known as producer because plants can only prepare their own food in the presence of sunlight. Carbon dioxide water and minerals. Is it clear? Water and minerals. Sunlight is absorbed by a green pigment present in the leaves. Green pigment present in leaves, called chlorophyll. Sunlight sunlight is absorbed by green pigments present in leaves called chlorophyll. Is it clear? And carbon dioxide, there are tiny pores on the leaves where exchange of gases take place. Plants take carbon dioxide to prepare the food and it releases oxygen that is taken by us, because oxygen is our living gas. Without oxygen, our life is not possible. And after that, water and minerals. These are present in the, where are minerals are present in the soil. So, with the roots of the plants, for example, what is this? This is roots. So, student, roots of the plant absorb water and minerals. Okay. For example, for our good health and all these things, we also need nutrients in our diet. And from where we are getting these nutrients? We are getting these nutrients by eating the different kinds of food. In the same manner, for the growth and development of the plants, plants also need minerals. Sometime we say that na, this soil is very fertile. Bahut fertile soil hai, bahut upjau hai, yahan bahut achhi crop hoti hai. So, why we say this? We say this due to the presence of minerals in the soil. Even if you have observed that at the time of cultivation, jab farmers doing the cultivation in the field, even they add fertilizer. ठीक है, fertilizer वो add करते हैं soil में to increase the fertility of the soil, so that with that things plants have a good growth. Is it clear? So plants and animals are renewable resources. This we have discussed, and whole this process by which plant prepare their food in the presence of sunlight, carbon dioxide, water and minerals, and which pigment and green pigment present in the leaf, that is known as a chlorophyll. It absorb the sunlight and it store the energy in the form of a food. Okay, store the energy in the form of a food. Is it clear? And this process is known as photosynthesis. Is it clear? And see, now again come to page number 64. We are discussing the example of a natural resources. These resources are those that can never get exhausted or completely finished. Okay. Now, for example, light, wind, water, soil, plants, and animals are renewable resources. Is it clear? Now, after that, we discuss about water. The natural resource, water, and the life without water is not possible. This we have already discussed. Let us start with the soil today, and after that one small recapitulation of importance of water I will tell you again. Okay, let's see the soil. See student, open page number 65. Okay, open the book page 65. First of all, let do the reading of the page. When you are watching the video, you also do the reading, and after that I give you the explanation. Is it clear? So soil is another very important gift of nature. Okay, it is formed from rocks and decomposing plants and animals. It makes the outermost layer of the earth. Is it clear? I repeat this again. Soil is another very important gift of nature. Clear? It is formed from rocks and decomposing plants and animals. It makes the outermost layer of the earth. Okay, student, so let understand how the soil is formed. ठीक है, सो स्टूडेंट व्हेन वी आर टॉकिंग अबाउट द बिगिनिंग टाइम ऑफ आवर प्लेनेट अर्थ, हजारों लाखों साल पहले की अगर बात करते हैं, देन व्हाट वी हैव सीन ऑन द सरफेस ऑफ अर्थ, देयर आर बिग बिग रॉक्स, चट्टाने थी, बहुत बड़े बड़े रॉक्स थे. ठीक है, सो होल अर्थ इज कवर्ड विद अ बिग बिग रॉक्स, बहुत बड़े बड़े रॉक्स से पूरी अर्थ, लाखों सालों पहले कोई बात कर रहा हूं. धीरे धीरे सिचुएशन चेंजेस हुई और धीरे धीरे क्या है, लाइफ इज पॉसिबल ऑन आवर प्लेनेट दैट इज अर्थ. सो लेट अंडरस्टैंड हाउ सॉइल इज फॉर्म्ड. When we are talking about the beginning time, many many years ago, what happened? There are lot of rocks. Okay. Now, what happens, student, due to weathering? Weathering means मौसम जो होता है, climate. Due to the and which is the source of light on our planet? That is sun. So. What's happened, student? With the sunlight, these rocks become very hot, you can say. So, what's happened, student? Due to the sunlight, these rocks become very hot. ठीक है, बहुत high temperature हो गया. It becomes very hot. And due to weathering, what I tell you, due to weather, so these rocks become very hot due to the light of the sun. But when it rains, जब बारिश हुई, ठीक है. When it rains, then the temperature of this rock, temperature कैसा हो गया? Due to rain water, the rock become cool. यही process होती रही. Is it clear? Due to the sunlight, these rocks becomes very hot, and due to rain water, these rock becomes cool. So what happened due to this process? इस process से क्या हुआ कि now these rock start breaking into smaller pieces. ठीक है, sun की heat से ये बहुत hot हो गए और बारिश हुई, जब rain हुई, rain water से इनका temperature क्या cool हो गया, तो according to this क्या हुआ, these rocks are broken down into smaller pieces. ठीक है, ये छोटे छोटे टुकड़ों में वो हो गए. नाउ स्टूडेंट व्हाट हैपेंस, फॉर एग्जांपल स्मॉल रॉक्स में ये ब्रेक हो गए. ठीक है, स्मॉल रॉक्स में ये ब्रेक हो गए. नाउ स्टूडेंट व्हाट हैपेंस ऑन दीज स्मॉल रॉक्स, क्योंकि प्लांट की ग्रोथ के लिए या हम लोग कहते हैं सीड की ग्रोथ के लिए क्या होना चाहिए, राइट टेम्परेचर होना चाहिए, सनलाइट होनी चाहिए, वाटर होना चाहिए, मिनरल्स होना चाहिए, दैट इज अ राइट कंडीशन फॉर द ग्रोथ ऑफ द प्लांट। यही बोलते हैं, यही पढ़ा है हमने। नाउ सी व्हाट्स हैपेंस स्टूडेंट, ड्यू टू दिस द रॉक्स ब्रेक इनटू स्मॉलर पीसेस में ब्रेक हो गया। अब इन पीसेस के ऊपर क्या स्मॉल प्लांट्स आ गए, वेरी स्मॉल प्लांट्स ग्रो ऑन दीज पीसेस ऑफ द रॉक्स। ओके, एंड आफ्टर दैट व्हेन द प्लांट्स डेड देयर रिमेन्स आल्सो मिक्स विद दीज रॉक्स। यू आर अंडरस्टैंडिंग व्हाट आई एम सेइंग? अर्थ, there are big rock on earth, then what's happened, due to the heat of the sunlight these rocks become very hot, and due to continuous rain what happened, the temperature become cool. So due to this what happened, these big rocks start breaking into small pieces, chote tukdon mein ye tootne lage. So what happened, on these pieces very small plants grow, बहुत छोटे छोटे प्लांट्स ग्रो हुए, ठीक है। एंड आफ्टर दैट दीज प्लांट डाइड, तो उनके जो रिमेन्स थे वो भी इसी में मिक्स हो गए। इन दिस मैनर द सॉइल इज फॉर्म। आफ्टर दैट व्हाट हैपेंस, स्टार्टिंग में तो वेरी स्मॉल प्लांट्स अराइज हुए थे, आफ्टर सम टाइम्स कई सालों बाद now on the same rocks big trees start growing, and there after when the plant dead then their remains also get mixed with these rocks. In this manner when the growth of the tree start taking place on these rocks, jab plants aa gaye, kyunki plants hue to plants aaye uske baad na animals aaye, क्योंकि हम ह्यूमन बींग्स एंड एनिमल्स वी आर टोटली डिपेंड ऑन प्लांट्स फॉर फूड डायरेक्टली और इनडायरेक्टली। आ रही है बात समझ में? सो आफ्टर दैट एनिमल्स, सो इवन प्लांट्स एंड एनिमल्स आफ्टर दैट देयर रिमेन्स आल्सो मिक्स विद दीज पार्टिकल्स एंड दिस form the upper layer of the soil. This form the upper layer of the soil. In this manner, it is, I have written here how soil is formed. In this manner, soil is formed. Is it clear? And due to wind also, these small pieces of a rock start moving from one place to another. पीबल्स, छोटे छोटे पत्थर देखते हो ना, छोटे छोटे पत्थर जो पीबल्स इनको बोलते हैं, वो भी इन्हीं बड़ी चट्टान जो है रॉक्स हैं, उन्हीं के ही पार्ट्स हैं, उनके ही ये पार्ट्स हैं। इज इट क्लियर? सो व्हाट आई एक्सप्लेन यू इन द बिगनिंग, देयर आर वेरी बिग रॉक्स आर देयर, सो ड्यू टू द हीट ऑफ द सन दे बिकम वेरी, देयर टेम्परेचर बिकम वेरी हाई, एंड ड्यू टू रेन All these condition, ये सब किसके वजह से हुआ? Weather की वजह से हुआ। किसके वजह से हुआ? Weather की वजह से हुआ। Is it clear? And due to rain, what happens? These rock become cool. So what happens? Excess में वो heat हुए भी cool हुए तो ऐसे क्या हो गए? वो rocks क्या small pieces में break होने लगे। तो इन small pieces पे सबसे पहले very small plants हुए। Is it clear? Now when these plant died, उनके remains भी इसमें mix-up हो गए। After that, many years, big trees start growing on this. And when they dead, their remains also mix-up with this rock particles. Is it clear? In the same manner, after that, animal comes on the earth because now we are totally dependent on plants, and animals survive due to plants, and even after they dead, plants and animal, their remains also mix with these particles. In this manner, the upper layer जो ऊपर soil होती है ना, upper layer of the earth. अगर आप भी higher classes में जाओगे तो बहुत detail में पढ़ोगे upper layer, second, third या higher है. लेकिन अभी अपने fourth standard में आप ये समझ लो कि in this manner आपकी soil की क्या हुई formation हुई. इस तरह आपकी soil क्या हुई formed हुई. Is it clear? Come to the book, page number 65. See, soil is another very important gift of nature. Okay, and next, it is formed from rocks. वो मैंने आपको explain कर दिया. It is formed from rocks. ठीक है, बड़े बड़े चट्टाने थी. ये मैंने आपको क्लियर कर दिया. ड्यू टू सन हीट एंड ड्यू टू रेन वाटर व्हाट्स हैपन, इट ब्रेक इनटू स्मॉलर पीसेस. अब आगे ही बात समझ में. इट इज फॉर्म्ड फ्रॉम रॉक्स एंड डीकंपोजिंग प्लांट्स एंड एनिमल्स. व्हेन द प्लांट्स एंड एनिमल डेड, देयर रिमेन्स आल्सो मिक्स अप विद दिस रॉक पार्टिकल्स. इन दिस मैनर द अपर लेयर, इन दिस मैनर द अपर layer of soil is formed. Upper layer of the soil is formed. Is it clear? So soil is it is formed from rocks particles. Okay, soil rock के जो टुकड़े हैं, जो particles हैं, उनसे और plants और animal जो उनके रिमेन्स थे वो भी उसी में मिक्सअप हो गए. इन दिस मैनर द अपर लेयर ऑफ सॉइल इज फॉर्म. नाउ आई थिंक इट इज वेरी क्लियर टू यू. एंड व्हाट हैपन, इट मेक्स द आउटर मोस्ट लेयर ऑफ द अर्थ. इट मेक्स द अपर लेयर ऑफ अर्थ, और यू कैन से आउटर मोस्ट लेयर ऑफ द अर्थ. नाउ क्वेश्चन अराइजेस स्टूडेंट. See in the book, soil is required to grow plants. The more fertile the soil is, the better the plants will be. Okay? Now I explain this line to you in a very simple way. Soil is required to, we need soil to grow. Plants, because all the plants grow on the soil. And another thing which I explained you, the growth and development of the plant is very good if the soil is fertile. If the soil is fertile. So what is the meaning of this word? Fertile matlab bahut upjau. सॉइल जहां बहुत अच्छे ग्रोथ होती है पेड़ों की या क्रॉप्स लगाते हो. तो हाउ द सॉइल इज फर्टाइल, सॉइल इज फर्टाइल ड्यू टू द प्रेजेंस ऑफ मिनरल्स इन द सॉइल्स. इज इट क्लियर? इस अगर कोई सॉइल ऐसी है जिसमें बहुत अच्छे प्लांट्स की ग्रोथ हो रही है, इफ देयर क्रॉप्स बड़ी अच्छी हो रही है, इट मीन्स दैट सॉइल इज फर्टाइल. फर्टाइल इन सेंस दे हैव rich minerals. Is it? They are rich in minerals which are required for the growth and development of the plant. So how soil is formed, that is clear. From the rocks, plants and animal, and you can say upper layer, or you can say outermost layer of the soil is formed is from rocks and remains of a plants and animals. Is it clear? and why we need a soil student? We need a soil to grow plants. Okay, thank you student.